Alrighty, well, welcome back to Phil's Basement. Again, I'm Matt, and if I didn't cut this into two videos, or you're just checking out the second part, we are in Corvo's dwelling after the first night. You for sure can bet there's going to be some bullshit right now, because we just got to this part where you meet the rebel people. I don't know, I've played this game, and I still half know what's going on, but this should be the dream I'm having, the mysterious stranger. Oh, the outsider. Something's not right. Now, a lot of people don't know this, but Dishonored has one of those, like, you can just say no endings. You just walk into the light and the game ends. You get the secret ending, actually. Which will play for you right here.
Hello, Corvo. Your life has taken a turn, has it not?
I thought I was gonna make a real cool joke, but instead, I have no idea what happened, and it just went forward with it. I really thought he was just gonna die, but this is the mysterious stranger, apparently.
I am the outsider, and this is my mark. There are forces in the world and beyond it. Great forces that we can call magic.
Oh, come on, man. I used that hand for stuff.
Use this newfound power. My gift to you. Come find me.
What do you get a cool jacket with all those buckles on it? Like pilgrim status all the way down. I didn't read that, but I think I remember what this power is. Pya. Okay. That is one of the Latus twins, right? It looks just like... Oh, fuck me. There's two of them right here. Oh, pause. Again, I'm not really gonna hang out and read those, because, the game's cool enough. I don't really need to stop and get all the story. This guy, there he is, and there's those things. What's about to happen right now? A bit of challenge. Is that not a thing I can grab? I guess it's not a thing I can grab. Just get over there. Come on. Oh, I bet there was stuff. Ah, fuck it. Trials will be great, Corvo.
Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world.
Do you miss being an emo star in 2007? Those were probably good years for you. Back when you were in Hawthorne Heights. Cool, dude, a fucking heart?
With this heart, you will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my runes, no matter how they may be hidden. Listen to the heart now.
I don't remember that.
And find another rune.
I didn't find the first rune. Was there one back there? Oh, if I press right trigger, something happens. I'm gonna have to hope.
This place is the end of all things. And the beginning.
I think the heart talks when you press right button.
All of times.
Yep. It's a woman's heart.
No centuries.
That's okay, guys. I'd take this one back for us, huh? Huh? Because, you know, women, they're always trying to rip your heart out. You know?
Someday this place will devour all the lights in the sky.
Okay. Well, this bitch has got problems. And we're going. Oh. Thank goodness for all the chests in here. I guess I'm gonna have to do some of that. little bit of that. And there's a rune. We got our first rune. I think maybe the second possible rune. I don't know. That guy makes it seem like I fucked up. Open the journal and go to... Then I get the powers. I have one rune. I can get dark vision. Probably want me to get dark vision, right? Oh, I could have got vitality too. But whatever. We'll go on with it. We got dark vision now.
How you use what I have given you falls upon you, as it has to the others before you. And now I return you to your world, but know that I will be watching with great interest.
I bet he is a vampire for Halloween every year. Just looks like that type. I don't know what that type is. Just gaunt, kind of douchey, goth, used to be goth. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Be whoever you want to be, but... Okay. Bone charms, sure. I don't care. Get the pouch. We get the bone charms. Pause. Read. Pause. And we move on. What is all of this stuff? Jeez. They really hook you up when you start this game. We get fish bone charms like a son of a bitch. Oh, is this because I have, like, the... what do they call this version? The definitive edition? Did I get a whole bunch of cool stuff? I got cool stuff. Okay. Attention done. Bone charms. Good lungs. Breathe. These are all bone charms that I have? White rats won't attack. White rats can be eaten. Fuck yeah, I'll turn that on. Shoot whiskey bottles. I'm just gonna turn as many of these on as I can, right? Yep. Okay. Yeah, that sounds good. All right. Cool with that, I guess. I'll go with the... Oh, there's runes here. Alright, we're gonna get back to the mission. I'm gonna go try and get this rune right quick. Probably not gonna spend ton of time running around collecting bullshit in this game, because what is the goddamn point? I have the heart equipped, thank you very much. Alright, come on, where is it? Oh, would you look at that? Oh, see, you know, if I just saved it from last time, I'd have two runes, I could get a real cool move. Something just shoot at me or try and kill me? Thought I was in a safe place. Admiral Haverlock would have led me to believe I was in a safe place. Oh, fuck, man, this water kind of sucks. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's get a mission and be on with it. Are these bitches talking about me again? It's a hoppily built from an old rowboat. Where does Admiral Havelock find these? I don't think they're talking about me, actually. It doesn't sound like something I would do.
First off, I know that assassination is dark business. But sometimes, good men have to do bad things to make the world right. Our purpose is clear. We want to restore Her Majesty's line by...
Do I look like a guy who minds an assassination? We'll hide. Act in shadow. I was framed for assassination.
Tonight, High Overseer Campbell dies by your hand. It won't be easy,
He's protected by. I thought he said tonight I see a camel dying by your hand. You can.
Your exploits are legendary.
For sure.
Carries a private journal. Once you've eliminated him, get the journal, because we think it contains Emily's location. Recovering her is obviously critical, assuming she's alive. That's the gist of it. Remember our cause and strike true. We're counting on you. Another thing. Campbell is holding a former overseer by the name of Martin. He's one of us. And if you manage to find him, give him whatever help you can. He's a master strategist, and he got caught working for our cause.
Oh.
It'd be good to have him back here.
Oh, yes, you remember me.
Hello. I'm Callista.
Hello, Callista.
I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry
I
to
work here too.
Business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer.
That's the plan.
There's really no reason for you to listen to me. But my uncle, Jeff Kernow, still serves as captain in the City Watch.
Jeff.
But he's a good man, and my only family. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison. And I think I know why. My uncle's not corruptible like the rest of them.
Corruptible.
Campbell is going to poison my uncle.
She didn't even stumble on that. Corruptible.
He used to do that, right? Before you had your current profession.
What is my current profession? Ugh. These people are so assuming all the time. Should I upgrade? Can I upgrade anything? Who knows? Let's kill something. I'll say it right now. If I can cut off a head, pick it up and throw it, and make just it into a random basket, I'll make a.
Just give the signal.
Make a $10 donation every time I can do that to something. I'm not sure what yet, but I'll do it. Yeah, I guess. Take me there. Oh, I gotta get to put on my face. Oh, I wasn't even scary looking, and people are like, look at this assassin motherfucker. Like I said, cut off a head, pick it up, throw it to the closest basket. If I make it, I'll be making some donations. Help out some charities, because why not?
Dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a...
Oh, Samuel, I cherish these times that we get to enjoy on the boat. You know, we never get to just chill anymore.
They say she's nuts. I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Alright, can I eat that? Why not? Oh, he just sat down. It's like, where's my rat skewer? I left a rat skewer here. I know I did. Had to go talk to Granny Rags.
But easy, damn it. Keep him in the boat. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
All the others.
Hey! Firm. What is it?
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah, the little one.
Not possible. Meh. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
I should probably throw him in the water. Where's the water? There it is. Huh! That's a clean kill.
One, two, three. Good. Keep them coming.
Oh, nasty.
Little what? Wait, where's my blink? There we go. Oh, survivor.
Attention, Dunwall City.
What do you mean survivor?
Businesses have been closed and impounded by the state due to contamination. Barrows
all right, that one might be my bad. Sorry, survivor. That might have been someone I didn't want to kill. Okay.
At least some of them have money.
Said all you think about is the money.
One, two, three, heave!
Ugh. Again. That was literally a case. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck. 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 It was another case of what hand do I have the thing in versus what fucking button do I press. It makes sense that it's reversed. Oh, maybe I cannot kill that woman this time. Okay. Alright, it's not all bad. I won't kill the other survivor. Shoot. See? Now I can eat the rat that he stomped on. Oh my goodness.
Not possible. I inspected them myself.
I wonder if she's good or bad. I'm gonna take her shit.
Please. I'm a bit shaken right now. I saw some terrible things today.
Well, I didn't mean to rob you, but at least you didn't get killed this time. Damn, they hit like a motherfucker. Oh shit. Alright. Cannot die again. That would be outrageous. They take off any heads? Oh no, he's got his head still. Any heads? No heads. Shucks. Can I? Cool slide. Nope. No cool slide. Oh, they want me to... Oh, I just used two of them. Why not? Fuck it, right?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This is a...
Okay.
Honorable Lord Regent.
I will have that. Well, I figured it out. Thank you. A little bit late. A little late for that. Oh. I was wrong. I was absolutely wrong. What the fuck is with these guys? You're dead. Now you. Fuck yourself. Come on, let's take a head off of something here. And they had nothing on them? Okay, we'll take that. Spring razor trap. Pause. Rewire tool. Look, I don't know what any of that stuff does. Just give me my... that thing, and we'll be good to go. But where do I go? Rats. I'm gonna eat that. Did I eat that rat? I think I ate that rat. I think I turned off that wall of light, but we seem to be doing okay.
Let me out. I'm fine.
That's not what we heard.
It was just a cold.
Are you sure? Because you know we have to check you over. And there's an inspector. Get back now. We'll lose an ear. Cross the line and have your throat cut.
All right. I wasn't as sneaky as I thought I was. That's fine. Oh, you know what though? That might be my guy. Yeah, what are you gonna do about it? Oh, Jesus fucking Christmas. Are you serious? Hello. That wasn't cool.
I owe you, brother. I want to ask.
You got it, brother.
I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's.
I like the framing on this. Oh, is that me? Well, yep, that's me. That's on me. Sorry.
But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, it's scavenging.
Fuck, I thought you were the person I had to save, maybe, for that woman. Griff, get the fuck out of the way. You would do stuff for money, yet you left all the money that was in here. Interesting. Oh yeah, pause. Is there other stuff up here? What's good? What's happening? Fuck you. And we're going down. A little bit of sun to eat. I like that. Maybe we'll have a look at the heart. Fuck it. Yes, nobody needs any of that. Do I climb up there? Okay, alright. Who's this Jamu? Oh, that's the guy that I can buy stuff from. Hey, Griff.
Want to look at some of the things I found? Good prices, I swear.
Sure. No, actually, no. Fuck him.
Not interested, huh?
Oh, he even set up a whole sign and everything back here. With bolts, huh? You've been free for 29 seconds. How did you get all that set up? Art dealer's apartment. What's my mission here? What is this wall of light business? Alright. Let's get back to it then, I guess. I wonder if I can get hurt from fall damage. Holy shit, look at all these rats. Oh shit, look at all these rats. Run! Run, Corvo!
This guy. Oh, I guess we're gonna hit him now.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. I'm sure I've got something for this. There we go. Fuck you. I don't have time for this shit. Alright. So something's telling me I have to get to the wall of light. It's that thing right there that's telling me I need to get there. Oh. Dead guy. Some goodies. Some writing on the floor. Probably not important. We press on. Oh. Thanks for the heads up. It's like I don't even need to have this thing. Oh, there's a head. Oh, jeez. Okay. Holy shit, and they're gonna get all eaten up by the rats. Perfect. Oh, and the bone charms right here. Okay. Alright. Gotta take the head. Get the head. Closest basket. Is there something I could throw this into? Alright, well, first one I find as I approach the wall of light. I guess it doesn't really matter. I don't think I can bring this head with me. Wow, this thing got ugly fast. Oh, come on, we have to find a basket somewhere. Somewhere there's got to be a basket. Oh, no. Wow. Didn't see that coming. Not at all. Holy shit. That actually scared me a whole lot. That, I believe, is the wall of light. Okay. For some reason, we gotta pick this stuff back up. Did that a lot cleaner this time. Holy shit. So that was where shit hit the fan, eh? And that's what I'm trying to get through. I'm gonna flush you down the toilet. Oh, not so fucking smart now, are ya? And your other buddy just got... Oh, boy. Okay. Quickly now, find something to throw that into. That is gonna fry the fuck out of me. Oh yeah, nice. Okay, that does nothing. Does absolutely nothing. Are you open? Alright, I guess that's as good as it gets. See if I can't get it into that looking basket. Okay, where's the head? Oh no, I didn't lose it, did I? Didn't roll down here, did it? Oh, fuck. Well, okay. I guess it's not happening. I don't know what to tell you. Fuck, I don't remember how to get through this. I'm really hoping that's the answer. It's not. Fuck. Fuck. I can't believe I just did that. I got nothing, but there's no... Oh, maybe that's where I was coming from. Am I that fucking stupid? Yes, it's very possible. It's very possible I was trying to sneak back to where I came from. God damn it. God damn.
Hello. I hear the second day is when the skin really starts.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink.
Oh, who is that guy? Hold.
I'll buy you 100 drinks.
Overseer? Oh.
Poor circulation, and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so I'd appreciate it if you could release me or at least go gather some firewood.
So this was the guy.
You never appreciate the fine masonry of Dunwall.
Fuck, dude, fine. What do I have to do? Shut up. This isn't about you right now.
Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you.
If you double-cross me.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search.
I thought that was the guy I had to kill.
His notorious black book. And get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pit's pub. If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard.
If you see Samuel the boatman, you do not talk to him.
May all the spirits guide you.
Samuel the boatman and me have a special relationship, so you'll just keep your fucking mouth to yourself, okay? All right there, Martin. Yeah, that's what I thought, Martin. Yeah, you better keep walking. Sure, of course. Why not? Let me get over there. Sure. How we doing? Oh, it's me. Wow, that hurt like a son of a bitch. I'm bleeding. You're bleeding more, though. Come on, I need a head here. What the fuck was that? Cool slide. Come on. You don't need the head? Yes! Okay, let's find something to throw it in. Huh! Wait, did I do it? Oh, no. That was pretty good. Alright, we'll get him next time. This guy will show me how to get in. Apparently, I can fit through that fucking hole. I'm gonna read this. Nope. This guy's got, like, serious Jackie Chan. Well, alright, yeah, I guess he should be at least as good as Jackie Chan. But that's a Rush Hour move right there. Can you do that?
You're gonna bleed, damn you. Die.
No problem. Top of the head. We need to go across the neck. Need some more decapitations here, buddy. We need to get money to the sick children. Goddamn, Dishonored. You give me a lot of information all the time. But I just want to kill. What do I got? Sleeping darts? What am I going to do with a sleeping dart? Hey, now. I missed. Get out of here with those fucking grenades. They don't do anything. Whiskey for a week. So Overseer has, like, no meaning to your title. Realistically, they just call you Overseer. A lot of Overseers around. Who's saying that? Oh. And you're dead. Oh, they're all Overseer. What is... I have no idea. I guess I just don't. Whatever, we're gonna kill them all. Oh, let's check the heart.
Once they are brought here, they never leave. The overseers always find the guilt they seek.
Perfect. The front door, why not? Not the button I was trying to press, or the room I was trying to enter. Oh, fuck me.
Someone please! Someone help me!
Well, I'm here, dude! I mean, are we not cool? What happened there? Guy took it like a champ. Am I wrong? Did I miss? I must have missed. Huh. I missed. There it is. Okay, Overseer. Oh, no. Bad rats. Black rats. Ooh. Not that they're... Well, it's just that you can eat the white rats for mana. We'll just... That's enough. That's enough of that. There he is. See?
No,
I know. I'm not gonna... Is there a button to talk? Can we talk? Ugh, somewhere I was supposed to help you, I think. But, you know... Maybe that'll be fine. That'll be fine. I'll get out of here. What is going on? Can I help these people? I'm not killing them. But they're not exactly making it easy to get around. Okay. Nice! Okay. Okay, if I can get this head into the door. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay, so he doesn't throw quite as far as I thought he does. Oh, I just killed myself. Alright. Also, you do take fall damage. That's good to know. It's a good thing to know. If I could stab you again, I would. Alright, where is it? Ah, the glasses. Oh, Fuck.
And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hole up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse.
Fuck, one of them is a good guy, right?
The servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I had the wrong one. Not that one. No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
Yes, the men will keep you very entertained.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this.
Ah, Campbell. What?
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Where's this guy going? Ah, fuck me. Ow. I don't even know if this is a... How did he get all the way down there?
I hear you,
Matt. Yeah, I'm right fucking here. Nice. Fucking decent. Give me that eye. You know you want to give me that eye. Do I want to go to the kennel? Where do I go from here? To Samuel the Boatman. Ah, the secret chamber. Let me in there. I'll take a little bit of that. Sure. Take the plate. Fuck it. We'll listen to the thing. Take the monies. Pause.
Hi, Remo.
Yeah.
Regent, as he asks us to call him now.
Oh, got some gold. You got a lot of bras.
Security devices he's put up all over the city, but I'm not so sure.
Oh, I just stole a fucking painting. Holy shit. Can I steal this one? Nope, that one is no good. Pause. Unpause. Pause. Hope you read all that. It's the good stuff. It's not the good stuff. To the kennels. I gotta imagine I don't need to go to the kennels. Let's just leave, right? We got our stuff. We can go see that dreamy boatman about maybe taking a ride. Why wouldn't I take that money? I mean, right? How do I get the fuck out of this place, first and foremost? Oh, I see. How do I know I have a tail right now? Oh, God. Duh! Yeah. That's right. Dickhead. Bad Deadpool. Oh, let's go see the lovely boatman. Where's my coffee? Balls on toast. You call an idiot, idiot. You lived. But not for long. That's all you have for me? Ah, to the boatman. Yeah, I'm gonna get right in the boatman's backyard. Seems like a job for me.
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
I know.
I cannot thank you enough. I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203. Take what you want. And good luck.
203. That's the area code for where I used to live in New Haven, Connecticut. You son of a bitch. They're pretty good. Oh. Well, how are they a bigger threat than anything in this game? 203. Bone charm. I'll charm the hell out of this bone. Uh-oh, dogs. Come on. How am I supposed to get at that? Oh, fuck me. That was a direct hit. Oh, I gotta figure out the button quick. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, I'm out of ammo. There we go. I remembered. I figured it out, guys. Oh, I'm out of fucking ammo. Not great. It looks like he disappeared, but instead he appeared right in front of me. Holy fuck! Finish this level, because it's starting to be a bit much.
I know her. Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother? Someone's over there. Take it!
C'est la vie. No problem. Don't even worry about it. Think nothing of it. Ugh, thank you for being such a gem this time. Not making me have to work for it. That was pretty awesome. Alright. Let's get to Sam. I mean, am I right? He's been waiting. You know what? Fuck the bone charm. Probably not gonna use it. So easy when you just... fucking hell. You're dead. You're dead for being such an asshole. Fuck yeah. Alright, here we go. Shit. Alright, well, it's officially not the time. Because unfortunately, we have to get through this goddamn level at some point. Sam, start the boat! Start the boat, Sam! Whoa, nope, it's inside. Fuck it, we're out of here. I'm coming! Wow, thank God there was no button to fucking catch the chain, because I pressed nothing as soon as I jumped out. Just went for it. Wah! Come on, Sam, I got a heart and a knife. Let's do this.
From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life.
Yeah, it was fantastic. It was super posh.
Men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Ready to go?
So ready. I'm so ready. Let's do this.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Wow. Not great, but I mean, what are you gonna do? High chaos. That's what I was going for. Well, that's gonna be the end of part two. Fucking a long one. I did not mean for it to be so long, but I kind of sucked there at the end.
I expect I want to congratulate you.
Anyway, more parts coming. Like I said, I'm going to be trying to play through this entire game, so that's just part two of a bunch. Ooh. I think I saved this girl's dad.
He's alive. Thank you, Corvo. Thank you. My uncle's a good man, and one day he'll prove it.
I got you, Callista.
I know you did this for the right reasons, but I want you to take this as a reward. It's an old heirloom one of my aunts gave me.
Ah, if she plays with her hair, that means she's into you. I didn't know that your aunt could pass down such a sweet-ass badge, because I'm going to get inside that. All right, we're going to end it now. Thanks for checking out Phil's Basement again. I'm Matt, and that was just part two of Dishonored, a bloody ass playthrough.
Oh, fuck! Oh, he's
just get hit by lightning, Max. Stop dropping rocks.
Yeah, my client Cherry Pops.
Which Koreans are the bad ones?
The North.